Please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is back in session.
Le président, reprise de l'audience. And
before I hand the floor to the assigned lawyers for a civil party,
avant que je ne donne la parole aux avocats de la partie civile,
the chamber will rule on the request.
La chambre va rendre
by the defense team regarding documents placed on the interface.
Concernant les documents et l'interface.
This morning, Kieu-Sempan's defense made a request.
Ce matin, la défense de Kieu-Sempan a formulé
on the certain
le
documents
requête.
Placed in the interface by the co-prosecutors. The chamber also noted that all parties received hard copies of the documents from the co-prosecutors. We also issued
a
decision on the use of the interface. That is document
E319/7.
And the chamber would like to remind the parties to follow the procedures in that document
E319/7.
And in order to assist parties regarding the use of documents, we will provide you a list of the documents with the reference for the use in the trial proceedings in case 002/02.
Bar 2. Donc deuxième procès.
The chamber also observed that the defense counsel Kieu-Sempan already received that copy.
La chambre note également que la défense de Kieu-Sempan a reçu un exemplaire.
Because we noted that you signed the letter on the document 319/6.1. And now we'd like to again give the floor to the assigned counsels for civil parties to continue putting questions to this civil party. And you are reminded, please slow down in your questioning,
dans votre interrogatoire afin
as when you speak too fast, it would not be proper for the interpretation to render it fully and effectively. You may not proceed.
Ne se fait pas dans de bonnes conditions.
Counsel for civil party, good afternoon again, Mr. Civil party. I'd like now to ask you questions regarding
Monsieur,
the situation of the children
nouveau,
and the killing of those children at Klang Tae Chan. Did you witness any killing of the children? And if so, how the killing was done?
Si oui, dans quelles circonstances?
Answer.
Réponse.
I witnessed one event when a child was killed. The parents had been killed before, and two children were brought in along.
Deux enfants ont été amenés
two or three days after their parents had been killed.
Deux ou trois jours après l'exécution de leurs parents.
Those children,
ces enfants,
one of the children,
l'un des enfants,
maybe the younger sibling, aged around 3 to 4 years old, and the eldest one was about 5 to 6 years old. But the younger one was taken first. At that time, I was climbing a palm juice tree in the afternoon, and from the top of the palm tree, I could see that the two children were taken away.
D'un palmier, et j'ai vu que les deux enfants étaient emmenés.
And usually, while I was climbing the tree, they would wait
général,
for me to bring down the
lorsque je montais au
palm
sommet
juice.
Des palmiers, on
and
attendait
that day,
que je redescende
I heard the,
pour rapporter le jus. Et
the
ce jour-là,
sound
j'ai
of the children, and then I heard the
le
sound
bruit des enfants, puis
of
j'ai
cracking the children against
le,
the
bruit de
palm tree. And when I looked down, I saw the
et
children were
redescendu,
smashed against the palm trees, and then
the
gallbladder were taken out from both the children and hand there.
La vésicule biliaire de ses enfants.
There was a small pit to the south of the palm trees, and there were two of them waiting there.
Il y avait deux enfants qui attendaient.
I didn't climb down yet. I was just sitting there at the top of the palm tree.
J'étais assis au sommet
In fact,
du palmier.
There was a row of a palm tree,
en fait,
and I could move from one palm tree to the next.
Je pouvais passer d'un palmier à l'autre.
So first, as I said, they killed the younger one
Donc, comme je vous disais,
by smashing against the trunk of the palm tree, and then they brought in the elder sibling,
puis ensuite,
and they used a hole
a été exécuté.
To
on a
hit the neck of the back of that child.
Pour lui briser
and
la nuque.
For older people, when they hit them with
âgées,
a hole, they would use a saw to finish it. But in this
houe,
case, they hit the child with a hole and then drag him in through the pit.
Le travail. Ici, on a
That's
simplement
how I saw the event unfolded.
On a jeté l'enfant dans la fosse. Voilà ce que j'ai vu.
Thank you.
Besides that event that you witnessed, the killing of the two children and their gallbladders were taken out, did you ever witness or hear about the killings of other children?
D'autres exécutions d'enfants.
Answer, yes.
Oui.
I even know some of the killers, and some of them are still living today.
Aujourd'hui encore, les bourreaux de ces enfants, certains de ces bourreaux sont encore en vie.
Thank you, Mr. Sivapati, and thank you, Mr. President. I'd like to cede the floor to
Madhijakan
to continue putting questions to this witness.
President,
thank you, and yes, you may proceed.
Président, merci. Oui, veuillez poursuivre.
Bonjour Monsieur le Président, bonjour Mesdames, Messieurs les juges,
Mesdames
et Messieurs les procureurs, mes chers confrères, toutes les personnes présentes et bonjour à Monsieur Sessai. Monsieur Sessai, au début de l'interrogatoire, vous avez répondu pour votre état civil à Monsieur le Président et mon confrère de la Défense a fait remarquer que vous n'aviez pas donné le même nom, ou plutôt nom pour votre père qu'avant, au moment de l'instruction. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous expliquer pourquoi?
Yes, I can do that.
Certes, je peux.
When I first entered the courtroom, I was a bit anxious.
Je suis rentré dans le comptoir, j'étais
in fact,
un
my father's
nerveux.
Name is Tet Soi, not Nang Soi. Nang Soi is his elder brother.
Nang Soi, c'est son frère cadet.
Il ressort des déclarations dans le dossier et comme vous nous l'avez confirmé que vous êtes resté pendant 5 ans dans la prison de Trang Tan Chan. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous confirmer ce point?
Yes, I can describe about my experience there.
Oui, je peux décrire mon expérience là-bas.
I was rather young when I was detained there, and maybe I cannot recall everything.
Jeune,
I believed my detention was due to my father being a district chief during the Sihanouk regime. I myself did not commit any wrongdoing.
Je n'avais rien
and
fait
at that
de mal.
Time, they would screen the background for capitalists and feudalists. Were their targets.
Dans votre histoire et on ciblait les capitalistes.
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous décrire la prison telle qu'elle était dans sa surface et dans ses clôtures.
Its surface area and how it was fenced.
In the prison compound,
dans l'enceinte de la prison,
the building I'd like to describe where it inside. Sometimes the buildings had 5 meters wide and 12 to 20 meters long, and most of the buildings were ordered to be made by prisoners. And underneath the floor that we slept on, they laid barbed wire.
Il y avait des barbelés.
And they would also use a small wood to support the walls. And also above the roof, they also laid barbed wires.
But the roof were tiled.
And very neat in order to prevent any attempts to escape through the roof.
On faisait en sorte qu'il soit impossible de s'échapper par le toit.
Est-ce qu'il y avait plusieurs clôtures autour du camp?
Were there several fences around the camp?
Mien là bong tì mùi,
tì mùi chọp hùa hợp. Layer of fence.
Il y avait tout d'abord une première clôture, un premier niveau de clôture.
Which was closer to the current fence, and then there was a third fence to the east, and then a second fence to the east, and a third fence to the south. And the first one was rather thick, and it was laid with barbed wire.
Il y avait des barbelés dans la troisième clôture.
Vous nous avez parlé des prisonniers en nous expliquant qu'ils étaient enchaînés dans les bâtiments. Est-ce que vous pouvez confirmer qu'il y avait aussi dans les bâtiments les femmes et les enfants?
There were children and female prisoners. Younger children could not be shackled or cuffed, so they were allowed to lay next to their parents.
À s'allonger à côté de leurs parents.
Because they did not have cuffs smaller enough to put around their ankles or wrists.
Pour pouvoir être menottés, ni des poignets assez larges.
Combien y avait-il en général, de morts chaque jour dans chaque bâtiment?
How many people died in each building on a daily basis?
មិនអាចកំណត់បានទេបាទអ្នកស្លាប់គឺ
very
កណា
ça dépendait.
People who died, let me say for newcomers they would be taken for interrogation at the interrogation place.
L'interrogatoire, sur le lieu de l'interrogatoire.
And when they couldn't walk, then I was instructed to carry
marcher,
the prisoner into the building, and sometimes we have to carry them.
Parfois, il fallait donc les porter.
They were tortured, and when they were brought into the building, they would be shackled and cuffed again, and they would be deprived of any rice or porridge. At that time, they were accused of betraying the country, so they would not be given food to eat during that time.
On ne leur donnait pas à manger.
As for male prisoners, they could be without food for 18 days.
On les privait parfois pendant 18 jours.
D'alimentation. I noted that because for each day I would bend a piece of palm leaf, so I could count up to 18 when the person went without food and died.
À compter le nombre de jours et j'ai compté qu'il y en avait jusqu'à 18 avant que la personne ne meure.
Quelle était pour vous la première cause de mortalité dans le camp?
According to you, what was the first cause of mortality in the camp?
The
tortures the prisoners during interrogation.
Pendant
l'interrogatoire. I didn't know how they were interrogated.
Je ne sais pas dans quelles conditions ou comment ils étaient interrogés.
At the interrogation place, they would tie them up.
On
they
les attachait,
leurs poignets. Blindfolded.
On
and if they didn't confess that,
et
for example, they stole something from the cooperative,
pas, exemple,
namely a coconut or a mango
que cela soit une
or
ou une
a potato.
De terre.
And because those people starved, then they stole.
Et le fait est que ces personnes avaient très faim.
If they
donc
didn't confess,
elles volaient,
they,
si
they
elles
would be beaten until they confessed.
Elles étaient battues jusqu'à avouer.
Est-ce que vous avez des éléments d'information complémentaires sur les moyens de torture qui étaient utilisés contre les prisonniers?
Means of torture used against the prisoners.
Mean the net in a plain chain crowd more hamid diamond chin with that.
Those people who, for example, saw a piece of potato laid around would be
les personnes qui voyaient une,
take it,
par exemple, une pomme de terre traînée,
for that reason, they would be arrested.
Eh bien, pouvaient être arrêtés pour cette même raison.
Mais est-ce que des tortures spéciales étaient utilisées contre les prisonniers pour les faire avouer?
Were special torture methods used against the prisoners to compel them to confess?
And as I stated,
oui,
if prisoners were asked about what they did at the cooperatives.
On demandait aux prisonniers ce qu'ils faisaient à la coopérative.
For example, did they destroy a hole? Did they steal a coconut?
On leur demandait par exemple si
or,
vous avez volé
did
une
they grow
coco?
A head of a toe? If they confessed, they would not be
ou
beaten and they would be taken back into the detention building.
S'ils avouaient, ils n'étaient pas battus, on les ramenait au centre de détention.
Est-ce que parfois on mettait la tête des prisonniers dans des sacs en plastique?
Did they sometimes put the heads of the prisoners in plastic bags?
Bạn anh em ăn đang đây anh em về phan cá bò.
I didn't know the reason it was their plan at the interrogation place.
Je ne connais pas la raison. C'était leur intention sur le lieu de l'interrogatoire.
Qu'est-ce qui se passait si un prisonnier qui a été sorti essayait de s'échapper?
If a prisoner who had been brought out tried to escape.
Oh, anang anang thangon mo anang.
It would be a serious offense.
C'était là une grave infraction.
If a prisoner attempted to
si
to
un
escape,
détenu
they would
tentait
not be,
de prendre la fuite,
bitten, they would be shot.
Il ne se faisait pas frapper,
example,
mais bien abattre.
Two or three soldiers would escort
par exemple,
prisoners to go
deux
and and if any of them attempted to flee, then they would be shot.
Prisonniers pour aller travailler. Si l'un d'entre eux essayait de prendre la fuite, on l'abattait par balle.
Quelle était la procédure? Ça veut dire comment on faisait pour faire sortir les gens le soir des maisons pour l'exécution?
To get the people out of the buildings in the evening to have them executed. Mr. President,
it was the deputy chief of the prison.
C'était essentiellement l'adjoint du chef
the
de la
president
prison.
Interrupt.
Le président interrompt.
Comme Judge Fence, you may
le président juge Fence,
we had a message from the translation booth. Counsel, you are speaking too close to the microphone.
Les interprètes nous disent, maître, que vous parlez trop près du micro. Cela provoque des interruptions.
Which isn't complete.
Et du coup, l'interprétation n'est pas complète.
Merci, Madame le juge. Je disais,
thank you, Your Honor.
Comment étaient désignés les gens qui allaient
My
être exécutés
was,
chaque jour?
How were the people who are to be executed each day designated?
Before
prisoners were taken to be killed,
avant
they could open
qu'on emmène
the,
des prisonniers pour les
the
exécuter,
building's door,
on ouvrait les portes
and
du bâtiment.
They would be allowed to return
on disait
to the cooperative,
que les détenus pourraient rentrer à la coopérative.
But in order to follow the Ankar's plan,
mais
only some of them would be
de taken
et que first.
Donc,
then they would
certains seraient
read the names
dans
from
un premier
a
temps.
List.
Ensuite, ils donnaient lecture de plusieurs noms
and that
constituant
they would
une
remind
liste.
Them again to follow Ankar's
ils
plan and not
qu'il
to
fallait respecter les plans
plan
de l'Ankar sans s'y opposer.
They would call out true names
Il
at a time, and those who
deux
were
noms
called then would be unshackled and came outside the building. Then they would walk to the south of the prison where there was a potato plantation,
où il y avait une plantation
and
de
two soldiers were there.
Deux soldats étaient là.
To wait for them. They then
ils
would be requested to be blindfolded
les gens
and
se faisaient bander
their
les
hands
yeux.
Were tied behind
se
their back
attacher les mains
and they said that the
dos.
Reason was for them not to take revenge against Ankar.
Que l'idée c'était que ces gens
then
ne
they
se vengeaient pas de
through the killing site
ensuite ils étaient emmenés vers
and
le lieu de l'exécution
they would play music on
de la
a
musique était diffusée par un parleur
they would crack a firewood
parfois
nearby.
On faisait
in order to muffle the sound
des bruits,
of the killing that they about
pour,
to do.
Étouffer
they
le bruit provoqué par l'exécution.
The, Khmer Rouge song
on diffusait des chants Khmer Rouge
over the loudspeaker. And then after they did the killing, then they would
après
return
l'exécution,
for more.
Ils revenaient chercher de nouvelles personnes.
Est-ce que vous pouvez préciser comment exactement on tuait les gens?
Specify exactly how the people were killed.
Prisoners were walked into through the near the pit. Then they were ordered to kneel, and they would use a pole to hit the back of
their
neck. And after that, they used about
ensuite,
40 to 50 centimeters long to slash
une lame de 40 à 50 centimètres de long était utilisée pour les égorger.
Be, into the pit,
on
and
les
then they would
projetait dans la
those
fosse,
people,
puis on les déshabillait.
And after they completed the day's killing, I would be ordered to
une fois les exécutions de la journée terminées,
the, clothes,
je devais aller ramasser les vêtements
and to bring them into a pond to the west of the prison.
Dans un étang à l'ouest de la prison.
And there, because there was a warehouse there,
il y avait là un entrepôt.
And later on, there will be a
tard,
vehicle coming to transport those clothing to the cooperative.
Pour les amener à la coopérative.
S'ils n'étaient pas exécutés, combien de temps les gens arrivaient-ils à survivre dans les conditions de détention?
For how long were the people able to survive under those conditions of detention?
Les prisonniers qui étaient torturés ne pouvaient rester plus d'un mois. Ils étaient entravés en permanence.
Est-ce que cela veut dire que de toute façon, ils étaient morts au bout d'un mois, même si on ne les avait pas exécutés avant?
They died within a month, even if they hadn't been executed before.
But, well,
Because before they were tortured during the interrogation
avant la torture,
and brought back into the beating, they were
lors des interrogatoires,
they were in very bad shape already during those series of being tortured.
Avant de rentrer dans le bâtiment.
Est-ce que vous avez creusé des fosses pour mettre les morts?
Did you dig mass graves for burying the dead?
Yes, I did.
Oui.
I was not used yet for the so-called G of liberation. I did engage in the digging and burial of the dead bodies in 1977.
Contribué à creuser des fosses pour y ensevelir des cadavres en 77. À ce moment-là, il y avait une guerre qui faisait rage près de la frontière vietnamienne. Et il y avait beaucoup d'exécutions à cette époque.
Est-ce que certains gardiens se conduisaient de manière inacceptable avec les femmes?
Was the conduct of some of the guards unacceptable? That is their conduct vis-à-vis women.
Yes.
Some soldiers were kind and pitiful for prisoners, while others did not.
Mais d'autres non.
Est-ce que vous avez vu un ou plusieurs gardiens violer
Did
des femmes?
Did you see one or several guards rape women?
I saw one guard, and at that time he used me.
J'ai vu un gardien.
He told me about that
Il
incident.
Il m'a utilisé. Il m'a parlé
One
de cet incident.
About three or four while I was taking the water buffalo
Un jour,
back.
Vers 3 ou 4 heures, j'étais en train de ramener les buffles.
There was a so-called dark prisoner to the west part of the compound, that is underground prisoner. He told me to go to the south.
L'interprète n'a pas saisi la deuxième partie de l'intervention.
He wanted me to go to the south.
On m'a dit d'aller vers le sud.
Told me that
il m'a dit
did it and that I should go
qu'il venait
and,
de le faire
et
que je devais aller
When I went there,
mettre de l'ordre.
In fact, he had just raped,
J'y suis allé,
women
il venait de violer deux femmes
mobile unit,
d'une unité
and
mobile.
He used a bullet head to insert it into the vagina of the women. And I can tell you
il
that
a
the, that female prisoner is still alive today.
Dans le vagin de cette femme, et je peux vous dire que cette personne est encore en vie aujourd'hui.
Est-ce que il y avait en général des relations sexuelles entre les
Generally
chefs
speaking,
du camp et les prisonniers?
Sexual relations between the head of the camp and prisoners.
Yes, but I
did not see it clearly.
Oui, mais je n'ai pas bien
In
vu.
Fact, the prison chief was flirting with
Le
the female prisoners who were allowed to cook rice in the
avait
kitchen.
Une relation avec
in
une
1979, when the Vietnamese troops arrived, he fled and
il a
he
pris la fuite.
Took along a woman
il a
to be
femme,
with him. And the woman is still alive, but that person or that man died.
Mais cet homme, lui, est mort.
Est-ce que il y avait dans la prison différentes sortes de prisonniers?
Were there different categories of prisoners in that camp?
Well,
whatever times you were in, the treatment toward them was the same.
la catégorie à laquelle on appartenait, le traitement était identique.
The number of prisoners or the number of those who were killed
le nombre varied de from prisonniers day to day. Et de gens exécutés variait d'un jour à l'autre.
The killing happened every day.
Mais il y avait des exécutions
and
chaque jour.
And they were all in the same condition and situation.
La situation était pareille pour tous.
They were treated the same.
Le traitement était identique.
Est-ce que certains prisonniers étaient appelés le peuple nouveau?
Were some prisoners called the new people?
Yes,
most of the prisoners
oui,
were the new people called 17
nouveau.
April people.
On les appelait les 17 avril.
It was happened in 1975, but later in 1977, they were categorized the same, and anyone who committed any mistake was sent
c'était
to Krangthichan at the time when war
was
happening at the border.
Et à l'époque, il y avait des conflits à la frontière.
Est-ce que vous-même vous avez failli une fois mourir, être tué.
Almost die or were almost killed.
Yes, one time I was beaten on my head with the rifle.
Des coups
but
de crosse,
I was
de
beaten with a whip many times when I picked some vegetable or cassava leaf. But the most severe beating happened when I stole cassava
c'est
for
surtout
food.
Après avoir chapardé du manioc que j'ai été le plus durement tabassé.
Est-ce que vous avez perdu beaucoup de membres de votre famille dans ce camp?
Many members of your own family in this camp.
Response, I lost one father in that prison.
J'ai perdu mon père.
Est-ce que vous avez vu ou que vous avez uniquement su l'exécution de
did
votre
you
père.
See or did you only learn about the execution of your father?
Respond. Yes, I heard it from the soldier and the old people who told
c'est un soldat et des
but
anciens qui
the
m'ont
chief
dit.
Did not tell me about
mais
that.
Le chef ne
but
m'en a pas parlé.
Other soldier who were close to me, told me
des gens
about
dont
that.
J'étais proche.
Est-ce que quelqu'un a porté le chapeau de votre père?
Did anyone wear the hat belonging to your father?
Response. The hat sarong and t-shirt.
Le chapeau, le sarong et le t-shirt.
I took them for myself, but
je les ai
Jing,
gardés
the deputy
pour les employés,
chief,
mais Jing,
took
le
a hat
chef adjoint,
and he would wear it.
Et il le portait.
And other people would wear it. Sometimes
d'autres gens aussi le portaient
wore,
occasionnellement.
The hat of my father.
Parfois, il portait le chapeau de mon père.
Quelle était l'importance ou le nombre de personnes qui gardaient ce camp?
How many people stood guard of the camp?
Response. There were 12 soldiers and other chiefs. There were three chiefs. Sometimes when there were more prisoners.
Parfois, quand il y avait beaucoup de
prisonniers. And other soldiers were sent in.
D'autres soldats
so,
étaient envoyés sur place.
For ordinary day, there were only 12 people or 15 people.
12,
they would send more staff and
des
soldiers to the prison when the
prisoners
increased at that
lorsque
place.
Le nombre de détenus augmentait.
Qui faisait les interrogatoires?
Who carried out the interrogations?
Response. Only the chief and the deputy chief, including Cheng, An, and Ping, who did the interrogation.
Se chargeaient des interrogatoires.
Est-ce que vous savez si c'était le chef Ta An qui choisissait les gens qui allaient être exécutés?
Who selected the people who would be executed?
Response. I don't know about that because I was one of the prisoners, because they would kill prisoners every 2 or 3 days. Before the execution, he would call two of his messengers, and I was tendering cow next to the prison. And when I saw the messenger went to the district office and they returned with an envelope. Sometime the next morning there will be a program and Tan Nong was also killed there. And before his death he was used to dig the pit.
On l'utilisait pour creuser des fosses.
Que trouviez-vous dans le sol quand vous plantiez les cocotiers?
What did you find buried beneath the soil when you were planting the coconut trees?
Response. The coconut were grown on the grave where body were buried.
And
the dead body of the prisoner who died of starvation, and they were buried in an individual grave, and they ordered, the chief ordered me to grow coconut right on the grave and also cassava at the same time.
À la libération du camp, combien avez-vous compté de crânes?
Liberated, how many skulls did you count?
Response, I did not participate in the counting. I joined in the excavation. At the beginning, there was no NGO organization advise us to do so, but the villagers were digging out, trying to find gold from the victims.
Sur le corps des victimes.
But later, the skulls were counted, and there were more than 10,000 of skulls found. But I don't remember the exact number.
Le chiffre exact m'échappe.
Durant ces différentes années au camp, avez-vous vu des gens importants politiquement du régime venir visiter le camp?
Any important political figures visit the camp?
Response. I do not recall the year I saw him visiting in one visit. Two visits or three visits. He would spend about 1 hour, and the staff told everyone to put the prisoner in circle, and only the cadre who would move around. And then for a while, those leader would left by car. And during the last visit, I was beaten with a whip on my back.
Je me souviens d'avoir été fouetté dans le dos.
Pouvez-vous préciser le nom de ceux ou de ces dirigeants?
Please specify the name or names of those leaders.
Response. I don't know very clearly, but I heard from the soldier. He asked me, do you know him? And
mais
he told me he was the Ta 15.
Et il m'a dit que c'était Ta 15.
That's what he told me.
Voilà ce qu'il m'a dit.
Après la libération du camp,
following
avez-vous
the liberation
pu
the camp,
facilement oublier?
Were you able to quickly forget?
Response. Talking about what happened at Krang Thachan, I try to forget even though I am at home. I do some small business and sometimes the newspaper journalist came to interview and then they list down my name and they would come to my house. I don't want to give any interview because it reminds me of Krang Thachan.
I
don't want to hear, to see.
Thachan.
I would like to close
the
story, but I could not avoid that.
L'affaire soit close, mais je ne peux pas l'éviter.
Merci, Monsieur Saïsen. J'ai fini de vous poser les questions.
I have concluded my questions for you.
The President, thank you. And the Chamber wishes to hand the floor to the co-prosecutor to ask, to put questions to the civil party.
Merci, Monsieur.
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. President, good afternoon to you, to your honors. Good afternoon to all parties present. Good afternoon to you, Mr. Civil Party.
J'aurai des questions à vous poser cet après-midi et également demain.
I have a few questions to put to you this afternoon, as well as during tomorrow's morning session. I want to return in more detail to what you have already stated. To my colleagues, to my learned colleagues from
si
the civil parties.
Pas une de mes questions,
if you
je vous demande
do not
de
understand
directement.
Any one of my questions,
ce qui
please
compte, c'est que vous compreniez bien
signal,
et que vous vous limitiez à nous dire ce que vous avez vu
and I would ask that
ou
you
entendu
limit
à Krang Thachan.
Yourself to describing
je vous demande instamment
to us
de ne
what
pas
you saw
répondre
or
si
what
vous ne connaissez
heard
pas.
At Krang Thachan, and to also indicate if you have not fully heard or understood a question.
La période durant laquelle vous avez été arrêté.
I want to return to the period during which you were arrested and the way the
arrest proceeded. J'ai cru comprendre que ce matin vous aviez dit qu'au moment de votre arrestation,
I gathered from this morning that when you were
parlé d'un gros
arrested,
cas et également d'un autre endroit,
you
une commune qui commence par trapping, mais nous n'avons pas reçu la traduction complète
commune,
en français.
But I'm not sure
est-ce que vous pourriez
fully,
nous rappeler,
grasped,
comme vous l'avez dit ce
commune.
Matin, exactement à quel endroit vous avez été emmené au moment de votre arrestation avant d'arriver à Krang Thachan?
Where you were taken at the point of arrest prior to your arrival at Krang Thachan?
Response, I was taken away from my house from Tropeang Lien village and I was sent to Ang Roka office where the youth unit stayed. It was the office of Takhon prison and then I was sent to Tropeang Pring. It was called Takel prison and later that night, I was sent to Krang Thachan.
Et un peu plus tard dans la soirée, j'ai été envoyé à Krang Thachan.
À Ang Roka, est-ce que vous avez vu d'autres
Ankar,
prisonniers
Ranka,
qui étaient arrêtés
did you
comme
see
vous?
Other prisoners who were arrested, such as yourself, the way you were arrested?
Response, I saw a line of prisoners were detained at Ang Roka prison. There were about 7 or 10 prisoners. I spent there only one night and later that morning I was sent to Krang Thachan.
Et le lendemain matin, j'ai été envoyé à Krang Thachan.
Comment avez-vous été envoyé à Krang Thachan?
How were you sent to Kang Tachan?
Ou bien vous avez été véhiculé?
Were you sent there by foot or were you driven there?
Response. There was no vehicle or motorbike.
Il n'y avait pas de véhicule ni de moto.
I was tied up and another prisoners were marched on foot. I was walking in front
marcher.
And another prisoner walking behind
devant,
me, but we were tied up only in one string.
L'un à l'autre par une corde.
Est-ce qu'il y avait un garde ou plusieurs gardes qui vous accompagnaient?
Was there a security guard or several security guards or militia who accompanied you?
Response. When I arrived at the office at Ang Raka and Trapang Pring at Takal, there was soldier from Krang Tachan came and escorted us. And the village militia who brought people to Krang Tachan, they could reach only the external fence. And when they arrived at that fence, that the place, they rang the bell and the staff from Krang Tachan would come and receive the prisoner from the external fence, and then those militiamen from the village or commune would return.
Les miliciens repartaient à ce moment-là.
Merci. Lorsque vous êtes entré à Krang Tachan,
when you arrived at Krang Tachan,
à l'intérieur même du centre,
within the very
dans
center,
la culture intérieure,
within
quel
the
a été le processus?
Inner compound,
vous a
what happened?
On vous a
were you identified?
A
were you photographed? What happened at that point?
Response. There was no photo taken.
On
any kind of prisoners were sent to the building and
les
then locked up and they left them there. They would call for interrogation 2 or 3 days after
ensuite,
arrival.
2 ou 3 jours après, ils étaient appelés pour être interrogés.
Est-ce que vous savez si au moment de votre entrée à Krang Tachan,
do you know if,
des documents étaient remis
at Krang Tachan,
par les miliciens ou les gardes qui vous accompagnaient
were given to
au personnel de Krang Tachan?
Were given from the guards or militia who escorted you to the security guards at Krang Tachan?
Respond, no, I don't know about that.
Non,
we were just escorted and sent to the place,
nous
but I don't know about
vers
that.
Cet endroit, mais je ne peux vous répondre.
Est-ce que par la suite, après le 17 avril 75,
after April 17, 1975,
est-ce que vous savez si des gens étaient transférés de la prison de Ang Raka jusqu'à
Krang from Ang Raka to
response. And I asked the fellow prisoners, where are you from? Some of them said they came from Ang Raka. Others said that he's from Ang Raka, Srai Andong, and other places.
Est-ce qu'il y avait à Krang Tachan des prisonniers qui venaient uniquement des communes environnantes,
were there prisoners
ou bien
who
également
des
communes plus éloignées,
or were
dans
there
le
also
district
prisoners
de Tram Kak?
Who came from more remote communes located away from Krang Tachan?
Response. As far as I observe, when I remove urine or faces from the prisoner, I heard from them that some were sent from a remote area, not from Tram Kok district. I heard from the soldiers, they told me that the prison belonged to the zone.
C'est aussi à ce moment-là que l'on m'a dit que ça appartenait à cette zone-là.
Si je comprends bien votre réponse,
if I understand your response correctly,
vous nous dites que Krung Thachan était un centre de sécurité du niveau du district. Est-ce que c'est ça que j'ai compris?
Was a security center that was accountable to the district level. Is that correct?
Response. It belonged to District 105, but the prisoners were from Thani Tuk Mir, Takao province, and Spu, Kampong Spu. And I heard from the soldier that the prison was operated by the zone.
Un soldat m'a dit que la prison dépendait de cette zone.
Merci. Tout à l'heure, vous avez déjà décrit
just now,
un certain nombre de lieux et de bâtiments au sein du centre
some places
de sécurité
or
de Krung Thachan.
Within the Krung Thachan Security Center.
Je voudrais vous demander si les bâtiments que vous avez décrits, les clôtures,
the buildings that you described,
les endroits
and
où les prisonniers étaient détenus,
and the areas where the prisoners were detained,
le lieu d'interrogatoire, est-ce que ces bâtiments ont connu des modifications au cours du temps, après le 17 avril 1975, ou bien sont-ils restés les mêmes durant toute
April
la période 17, 1975, où vous étiez sur place?
Or if the areas remained as is during the time that you were there?
Response. There was no change to those buildings, but there was something built in addition to that. Before 1975, there were only two buildings, and later they built other two buildings.
Par la suite, deux autres bâtiments ont été construits.
Quand vous faites référence à ces deux bâtiments avant 1975 et deux autres construits après 1975,
dois-je
comprendre qu'il s'agit des maisons de prisonniers ou bien d'autres bâtiments?
Am I to understand that they were buildings that housed prisoners, or did they serve other purposes?
They were built for the prisoners because they built with barbed wire as the security for detention. I think it was for the prisoners.
C'était donc pour les prisonniers.
Merci. Monsieur le Président, je
voudrais
montrer à la partie civile un
I would
plan
like to show the
et le faire afficher à l'écran. Il s'agit d'un plan qui a été élaboré par le bureau des juges d'instruction sur la base du témoignage de M. Saïsen qui s'est rendu
judges,
sur les lieux à Krung Thachan pour
given
montrer un certain nombre d'endroits dont des portes d'entrée, des postes de garde, des maisons de détention
entrance,
et des lieux d'interrogatoire et d'exécution.
Posts,
et ce plan porte la référence
sites.
Des 125 bar 220.37. Je répète, D1, 2, 5, bar 220.37. C'est une page unique, donc je ne vais pas citer les IRN.
I will therefore not
je vous demanderai l'autorisation de bien vouloir autoriser la remise de ce document à Monsieur
like
la partie civile et également
de
l'afficher à l'écran.
Mr. Civil Party, and to have a copy of the map projected on the screen.
Alors, je vais vous lire ce qui est écrit au-dessus et vous décrire le plan tout en vous laissant le temps de le regarder.
C'est
écrit annexe D, plan du centre de sécurité de Krung Thachan. Sur la base des informations fournies par le témoin Saïsen, il ne reste aucune trace des bâtiments.
No any, remnant of the building.
Alors, sur ce plan, tout d'abord, on voit qu'il y a un terrain qui fait environ 90 mètres de long et 75 mètres de large. Est-ce que vous pouvez clarifier si ce plan représente l'ensemble du site de Krung Thachan ou avec ces trois clôtures, ou bien seulement une partie de ce site,
or only a portion of the site,
witness. This is the internal fence, the first fence we call. It is 70 meter by 90 meter. It used to be a large place, but after 1979, a villager claimed for some part of land. And so this is only the inside compound, but there are other places where the burial site outside the current location marked on this sketch.
D'accord. Alors sur ce plan, on voit aussi qu'il y a deux portes d'accès au camp intérieur.
And on this map, there seems to be two entrances, one to the west and one to the east.
Chacune d'entre elles ayant un poste de garde qui est à proximité.
At each of these entrances, there is a security guard.
Pourriez-vous nous dire de quel côté les personnes qui étaient arrêtées entraient-elles à Krangtachan?
Of those who were arrested, which entrance did they go through?
Respond, this is not specific for the entrance.
When
there were more prisoners from the west gate, but no one was always on duty on the west gate. But when prisoners were brought in, they would ring the bell, and then the people inside came to receive them. And also happened the same at the east gate.
Il y avait également un portail à l'est, et c'était la même chose.
Donc on voit sur le plan qu'il y a quatre postes de garde.
Now there are four security posts based on this sketch. There is a western and eastern gate, and two
Est-ce que vous pourriez nous dire à quel endroit travaillait le chef de Krangtachan,
Ta'an,
après le 17 avril 1975? Où avait-il ses bureaux sur ce plan?
April 17, 1975, where in this map was Ta'an's office located?
Response. The year when he went there to replace the first chief, the first chief was Ta'an, and then Ta'an came in. I forget the year,
ensuite,
but he came after the liberation
remplacé,
of Phnom Penh by DK. But when there are a lot of tasks to do, and then I saw Tapi, Chen, and An, they need to do more work over there, especially after 1975. They came and spent time working there during the daytime, but other cadre would return to their place at night.
Est-ce que Ta'an disposait d'un bureau?
Did Ta'an have an office?
No, he did not.
Il n'avait pas de bureau. He usually was at near where I was detained.
Il travaillait près de l'endroit où j'étais détenu.
It was just opposite to where I was detained.
Juste à côté.
Vous avez mentionné plusieurs fois devant les juges d'instruction.
Several times before the co-investigating judges, you mentioned that there was a transcriber at Krangtachan. Did that person have an office? Where within the compound of the camp did the transcriber work?
No, why only late? And got Kong top in here,
but
the typist
was also a soldier, but he was more knowledgeable and maybe a little bit more educated than others. Then the little Dutcher had him typed.
C'est pourquoi on lui demandait.
And that's the small Dutch in Khmer. And the place where he used a typewriter is not far from where I was detained.
Et la personne qui utilisait qui faisait la dactylo n'était pas loin de là où j'étais détenu.
Est-ce que vous avez eu accès à l'endroit où le petit Dutch dactylographiait
Did you have access to the place where the little
group dactylographier au sein de ce centre? Est-ce que c'était un endroit fermé ou est-ce que vous y aviez accès en tant que prisonnier disposant de certaines libertés?
Did you have access to that particular location since you were a prisoner who was allowed access to several places in the prison?
Yes, I could. I could go to where those people worked because I was also a cleaner there to go and clean and wipe his desk.
Je devais nettoyer leur bureau.
Pourriez-vous nous dire, puisque vous disiez que son bureau n'était pas loin, en tout cas l'endroit où il travaillait n'était pas loin de là où vous restiez, au moment où vous êtes entré dans le camp de Kreng Tachan, dans quel bâtiment, dans quelle maison de détention avez-vous séjourné?
In which of the buildings were you residing?
Initially, in 1974, there were only two buildings. I was detained in the Brest building for several months before I was moved to the East building. And later on, I was moved to another new building also at the East. And it was close to where he was.
Et ce bâtiment était près des dactylographes.
Est-ce que ce dernier bâtiment à l'est était un bâtiment pour les prisonniers
last building to the
de peine légère ou pour les prisonniers de peine lourde?
Where prisoners who had light sentences
were held or was it a prisoner?
Mais on nous
autorisait usually, they, when they removed the metal bar, then we would be released to go and work outside, and I would be the first one amongst the prisoners in that role.
Vous avez décrit quatre maisons de détention. Est-ce que vous pourriez donner un peu plus de détails sur les matériaux qui étaient utilisés pour les construire?
Can you give us
et nous dire s'il y avait des différences de construction entre les deux bâtiments pour les prisonniers légers et ceux pour les prisonniers plus graves.
In the way buildings for prisoners with life sentences were built, and the way prisoners
No, the buildings were built in a similar fashion, and light offense prisoners had to work. And if there was a plan from the upper echelon to execute them, they would be executed regardless of they were light or serious offense prisoners, as in the case of Tamon. After he returned from working, Tachan called him, and then he told me that he would go first, and after that I would hear a sound, that is the sound of him being killed. So regardless whether you are light or serious offense prisoners, you would be killed.
Peine légère ou peine lourde, on est exécuté pareil.
D'accord. Est-ce que vous savez cependant si plutôt, est-ce que vous savez comment les Khmer Rouges ou les cadres faisaient la différence entre les prisonniers de peine légère et les prisonniers de peine lourde? Quels étaient les critères pour les mettre dans une catégorie ou l'autre?
Serious sentences. What were the criteria they used to place the one or the other in one category or the other category?
No, I did not know about that.
Non, je ne sais pas, je n'en sais rien.
Vous avez dit ce matin qu'avant la libération, avant le 17 avril 1975, les prisonniers entraient à Kreng Tachan par groupes de 2, 3, 4, 5 personnes. Mais qu'après la libération, c'était des groupes plus importants. Je crois que vous avez dit 20, 30 ou 50 personnes.
larger number of people were brought in.
Est-ce que vous pourriez nous dire si dans les jours, les semaines ou les mois qui ont suivi le 17 avril 1975,
il y a eu une augmentation de prisonniers
à Krank Tatcha?
There was a significant increase in the number of prisoners held at Krank
Tatcha.
The number of prisoners increased after the country was liberated. That is, after they liberated Phnom Penh, those former lunar soldiers were regarded as prisoners of war, and Phnom Penh people were considered 17 every people, and they were taken there. That was the time they accused those people of being implicated.
As in my case,
my father worked for the former regime and I was implicated, and other people would be accused of being CIA spies.
D'autres personnes étaient accusées d'être agents de la CIA.
Majority of the 17 Abri people after the liberation were asked about the rank they held in the previous regime, and that's where they detained those people.
Et c'est pour cela qu'ils étaient arrêtés.
Comment saviez-vous qu'il s'agissait d'anciens militaires de l'ONOL?
How did you know that they were
de personnes appartenant au peuple du 17 avril?
L'ONOL soldiers.
Est-ce que c'est quelque chose que vous avez pu discuter avec les prisonniers eux-mêmes? Ou bien vous avez obtenu des informations de la part de cadres ou de gardes?
Or you came by such information by talking to the guards or the cadres at the camp?
It was both from the victims and from the soldiers. A few of those soldiers trusted me, and sometimes they chit-chatted with me and told me about that.
Et donc, me racontaient un certain nombre de choses.
Quels étaient les soldats avec qui vous parliez le plus souvent?
Who are the soldiers with whom you spoke?
Parle bien des soldats de Krank Tatcha.
That is, who provided you with information? I mean, people at Krank Tatcha.
Sim. Sometimes little Doge.
Parfois le petit Doge.
Soan or Sang. They were the one who told me because they could use me whenever they wanted, and sometimes they left a rice crust for me to eat.
Et des fois, ils me laissaient en échange quelques aliments.
D'accord. Vous avez dit tout à l'heure que vous aviez changé deux ou trois fois de maison de détention. Est-il arrivé que vous ayez puissiez loger ailleurs que dans une maison de détention avec des prisonniers?
Did it happen that you were housed somewhere else as opposed to being housed in the detention center with other prisoners?
I was a prisoner, and I was moved through the east building. The east building housed those prisoners who were allowed to work inside the compound. And among those prisoners, I was the first person in a row. And that's because I also knew how to make shower palm juice for him.
Comment faire du jus de palme?
And I also helped him when he went to shoot at birds. And usually they would use a dynamo to produce a light, enough light to go and shoot birds at night. And when they returned, they would ask me to make a sour palm juice for them to drink.
De capturer des oiseaux la nuit, je savais aussi faire du jus de palme.
Merci. Je vois que le temps avance, Monsieur le Président, avant de commencer une autre question. Peut-être que l'heure est venue
The time is moving very fast. Perhaps this might be the time for our break, Mr.
Le Président, je vous remercie. L'heure est venue d'observer
President,
une pause.
The time is appropriate for a short break. We will take
Nous
a break now and return
pause.
At 3 p.m.
À 15 heures.
the chamber would like to inform the co-prosecutors that you only have 30 more minutes when we return. And of course, it won't go through to tomorrow morning session as you stated while you were in asking questions to this civil party.
Et cela se poursuivra demain.
Une clarification, Monsieur le Président,
just one clarification, Mr.
parce que je n'ai pas bien compris ce qui a été dit.
I haven't quite understood
je crois qu'ensemble, les partis civils et l'accusation avaient un jour pour poser ces questions à la partie civile, que la défense elle-même disposait d'un jour complet.
Donc
je crois qu'après la pause, on a jusqu'à 4 heures, ce qui fait une heure de temps, et je compte également prendre pratiquement toute la matinée demain matin.
After the break, I have only 1 hour. That is why I would like to use up the whole of tomorrow morning.
President, maybe I am mistaken myself, and I think the civil party is going to give testimonies for 2 days, so one full day will be for the prosecution and the political lawyers for civil party.
Co-avocat pour les parties civiles.
And court officer, could you assist the civil party during the break?
L'huissier d'audience, veuillez vous occuper de la partie civile pendant la pause.
And also for the support staff from TPO.
J'invite
and
également
have them return
le
to the courtroom at 3 p.m. Court is now in recess.
La partie civile, et veillez à ce que la personne soit dans la salle à 15 heures. Veuillez vous lever.